What is going on, guys? Yes, in this video we have just not really an unboxing. I had an unboxing video but it got deleted, so we're just gonna do it here. So I had a package that I received that came with a magnetizing kit, so leave a like down below if you want to see a video on this magnetize. One of my cubes, so it just comes with glue and magnets. Yep. Alright, then we have these keychain cubes, and so three of them are keychain cubes, and then these two are just like regular. So starting off with the smallest one, these are MF3s by Mofeng Jiaoshi, and they turn really well for like small cubes. Like honestly, yeah, not bad. Yep. And then, yep, so they work fully. Great for just if you just have it in your pocket or something, if you want a keychain, whatever. You just take this little clip and then you put it on there. See? Yeah. But you know, obviously I think this is like the perfect keychain size. Anything bigger is alright, but alright. So this is the smallest size. Alright, so now next up we have a little bit bigger size. This one, I think this one is the size I don't know what it's the size of, but it's pretty decent, I guess. I don't know. It's what is this? This is probably like 30 millimeters or something, but it's still pretty good. Alright, so now this is where like the cubes actually like start getting like better. This is a about the same size as the Cyclone Boys, so they're both pretty good. I like this one a lot, but this one is a lot smooth too. So, and I'll have a link in the description for this set that you can get all five of them for $12, pretty cheap. But yeah, this one is where it starts getting like actually like doable, like pretty good turning. It's pretty good. Like I could actually do finger tricks on it, and that's kind of, and corner cutting is pretty good too. Yep. All right, next we have, well, this is one of my favorite in the thing. That's I think it's like 45 millimeters or something. It's pretty fun to solve with. Obviously, this one's also pretty good, but this one, I don't know. This one feels different. Maybe it's just because of their size, but this one feels like more of like an actual cube. So, I don't know. You know, whatever. All right. So that is this one, and then let's go on to the last one here. Okay, so this one is actually pretty good. So, what this is a 50 millimeter. So if I get 2x2, okay, 2x2, they're the same size. All right, you can see that. They're the same size as a, like that. So, yeah. Really good for one-handed if you have small hands. Obviously, I can do one-handed on a regular size cube too, but yeah, so really good for one-handed. But that is about it. Yeah, just a little unboxing. So leave a like down below for the magnetizing video, guys. And if you guys want me to do like a relay with these or whatever, that'd be fun. But yeah, anyways, guys, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out, guys.